We are in Big Meadows. This is the Vernal pond in the center near the dogwood trees. And normally this pond is dry by sometime in May, but it is July 15th and it's been raining and raining. And as you can see, not only is the pond not dry, but here on the trails in, there is still water still flowing into it. So it's definitely been a wet year here at Shenandoah. According to locals, they've never seen it rain so much for the last 20 to 30 years at least.